Irving comes across. Down to two, down to one as he goes for the crossover. Officials say it counts. He just did beat the buzzer.
I'm not quite sure there's another player in the NBA as gifted with the basketball than Kyrie Irving. Well, I mean, what a special move to finish that first half.
Somehow was able to get it off after he had gotten the step. So the United States outscores China 29-16 in the second quarter.